And just in time for Halloween weekend, warmer air will spill back into the basin, temperatures in the mid to upper 80s. A little bit more in the way of clouds and humid conditions for Halloween itself, as I'll be tracking our next chances of rain early next week.